Justin Timberlake drains the color out of the Grammy 2013 stage to perform a new track. Hey guys, thanks so much for tuning back into Clever Music for all your Grammy coverage. Comeback kid Justin Timberlake took the 55th Annual Grammy Awards stage as promised and performed not one but two songs. His performance was presented by comedian Ellen DeGeneres and Diva Beyoncé in an awkward bit where Ellen tried to claim the title of Triple Threat, which was reserved for JT, of course. Justin came out to the stage on a special JT stylized set, and then the screen picture turned black and white. The retro performance saw Justin dressed in a suit and bow tie performing his song Suit and Tie with a full band that he likes to call the Tennessee Kids. When Jay-Z's rap verse came up in the track, Justin said, "Get out your seat, Hove," as instructed. Jay-Z came out of his seat in the audience to rap his verse and joined Justin on stage. Soon after, Jay-Z tucked out and Justin transitioned into a new song called Pusher Love Girl, and the stage opened up to reveal a full-on orchestra. We first heard this new song last weekend at Super Saturday Night before the Super Bowl in New Orleans. Justin teased us this whole week prior to the Grammys that his performance would be unforgettable and would include some stuff you haven't heard. What we got was Pusher Love Girl, which proved to be a super catchy song and showcased Justin's falsetto voice. JT's new album, The 2020 Experience, will drop next month on March 19th, and he recently debuted the album cover art and the track listing. To check out his full Grammy performance, just see the description below for a link and tell us what you think of Pusher Love Girl, because we like it. Thanks for finding Clever Music. Be sure to subscribe for all your Grammy coverage every year. I'm Missy Kingma in Hollywood. See you soon.